2020, the world stopped, engulfed in a dark crisis by an unknown enemy, a fear that brought sickness, isolation, and death.
COVID-19 can be characterized as a pandemic.
The coronavirus was declared a global health emergency, infecting more than 3.2 crore people and counting, causing more than 9.8 lakh deaths and counting, and even much more trauma. The world was shaken, only to be changed forever. Invoking the grace of Shrimad Rajchandraji, emerging from the depths of compassion, a beacon of light, hope, and healing, Pujya Gurudevshri's compassion permeated the world, reaching all frontiers and directions.
Om Shri Paramakripalu Deva Yoga Balena Vishve Shantir Bhavatu.
Engulfing our distress in a blanket of warm care with the vision, if corona can be contagious, why not compassion? Pujya Gurudevshri guided a core team and inspired a workforce. These compassionate warriors carried his love and care to all in need. Let's watch, witness, and experience the wonders of the enlightened master manifesting as a 360-degree relief program.
We globally launched a 360-degree relief activities under the banner of Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care. And it was to provide relief and aid to every affected community, including the frontliners, healthcare workers, daily wagers, migrants, and of course, animals.
As the virus seized millions, fear, disease, and grief filled cities one after another, supporting each and every patient to fight their battle with this unknown enemy were the frontline health workers, showcasing invaluable dedication, often risking their own lives. Pujya Gurudevshri instilled a deep sense of empathy with a message that it is our duty to keep the frontliners safe during these tough times.
Since 20th March, I have been giving white light to the whole world. Every morning, but that doctors, nurses, ward boys, pathologists, dentists, બધાને વ્હાઇટ લાઇટ મોકલું. શરીર બી સ્વસ્થ રહે, એનું મન આનંદિત રહે, મંગલ થાવ, આપનું કલ્યાણ થાવ.
કરુણામૂર્તિ કે પ્રેમ સ્પર્શ સે સુખ ચેન કા સંચાર હુઆ.
મુંબઈ વોઝ અ હોટ સ્પોટ એન્ડ ધ નંબર ઓફ પેશન્ટ્સ વર ઇન્ક્રીઝિંગ ડે બાય ડે. ઓલ ધ હોસ્પિટલ્સ ઇન મુંબઈ વર ફુલ. There were no patients were also put up on floor, and there was waiting in every hospital. At that time, the need was to increase the wing in St. George Hospital, again a COVID critical care hospital. They approached us, and in just 45 days, we could get a full wing ready for them with oxygen supplying machines and all the amenities in that hospital. This building is more than 340 years old. When Paramkripalu Dev was in Mumbai, this building was existing. This being a heritage building, the name, the boards put in the name of Shrimad Rajchandraji will be in this hospital forever.
On the request of local government authorities, critical medical equipment was provided to hospital. In view of the rising need of large quarantine centers, 300 specially procured beds were also supplied. Experts from Shrimad Rajchandra Hospital conducted training sessions for several government hospital staff on the usage of ventilators.
Under the inspirational guidance of Pujya Gurudev Shri Rakesh Bhai, the devotees have put together thousands of personal protection equipment, millions of masks, and contributed with thousands of liters of sanitizers which are being given to healthcare workers in different health facilities, in different states of the country.
मुश्किलों से झुलस रहे थे आकर हमें दिया सहारा.
Once when we went to deliver PPE kits, the superintendent there shared that he was not able to get food for the doctors and the paramedical staff there because it was a COVID critical care and nobody was ready to come and cook at their kitchen. Our volunteers cooked at home the food, breakfast, lunch, dinner for them from very next day. And not only that hospital, and the word spread, and later we started serving other hospitals like Nair Hospital, Sion, KM, JJ, GT, 18 hospitals in Mumbai. We were aiding in such hard times.
मेरे डॉक्टर्स के लिए खाने का एक बहुत बड़ा प्रॉब्लम हो रहा था. जब मैंने अपना प्रॉब्लम शेयर किया तो मुझे आपकी तरफ से जो सोल्यूशन मिले मुझे बहुत तसल्ली मिली है. तो एक भगवान के रूप में ही आप लोग सामने आए हैं.
अभी आप लोगों के एफर्ट से हम लोगों को सुबह ब्रेकफास्ट मिल रहा है, खाने में लंच मिल रहा है.
अनहोनी जब टूट पड़ी फौजी की तरह तुम आगे बढ़े, हम सब भी है साथ आपके, बार बार तुम्हें सलामिया.
Thousands of policemen across India were tasked with enforcing the biggest lockdown in the world, and they were at high risk of contracting the virus.
One such community of frontliners which required dire support was the Mumbai Police Force. It is a 45,000 strong police force which was entrusted with the task of implementing lockdown for a city which never sleeps and a city which had become the COVID hotspot of India. This was a huge challenge. Many of them lost their lives too. In order to cater to this scenario, the Nagpada Police Hospital decided to upscale their facilities. They decided to set up a health checkup unit for the police personnel. They approached us for help. We were instrumental in setting up a well-equipped IT department under the name of Shrimad Rajchandraji. This department is going to be instrumental in systematic and timely health checkups of the police personnel.
Volunteers distributed face masks and sanitizers to various police stations across India to ensure their safety.
Rajchandra Mission and hospital tarafthi amara tamam police station na police karmachariyo ane adhikariyo no medical checkup vina mulye karvama aave chhe.
With the lockdown in India, one of the severely affected sections of our community were the daily wagers. Millions of them lost their livelihoods overnight. They were on the brink of despair.
Understanding this critical need, the distribution of ration kits, cooked meals and buttermilk was undertaken across India.
Pujya Gurudevshri has been leading this initiative from the front, packing ration kits and by lovingly preparing khichdi for the daily wagers from the ashram.
Kudrat ki kehe jab barse hai, aapke pyar ne sambhala hai.
Bujhte diye ko phir se jalaya, pran bhare kai jeevan mein.
છોકરાને રમતે સડાવી દેતા, શું કામ કે રોટલાની વાત ન કરે, એમ કરીને મેં દી કાઢતા.
તમારા રિવાજો આમાં વેતો કરી દીધું છે, ખાવાનું પુષ્કળ મોકલો છો તો અમારા છોકરા ખાય છે.
કરુણા સે ભી સંક્રામક હે, કરુણા મૈત્રી ભાવના.
આ રાજચંદ્ર આશ્રમના જે ગુરુજી છે, ભગવાન જ સમાન છે, એને બી મારે લાખો નમન.
30 દિવસથી ઘરે બેઠા છે, અમે અઠવાડા કરીએ, રાઠવાડાના અત્યારે લાઈન બધી બંધ જ છે, ઘરમાં માલે નથી, એટલે અમારે આટલી અમને જે રાજચંદ્ર વાળા સાહેબ આપી એના માટે ખુબ ખુબ ધન્યવાદ.
કરુણા મૂર્તિ કે પ્રેમ સ્પર્શ સે સુખ ચેન કા
તંડા સેરે. શ્રીમદ રાજચંદ્ર મિશન અંત એનો ઔર જતેલે ಸುಮಾರು 300ಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ದಿನನಿತ್ಯ ಬಳಸುವಂತಹ ಸಾಮಗ್ರಿಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಮನೆ ಮನೆಗೆ ತಲುಪಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ.
ವಿ ವರ್ ರೀಸೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಹೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಲೋಕಲ್ ಎನ್ ಜಿ ಓಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಇಂಟೀರಿಯರ್ ಪಾಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬೆಂಗಾಲ್ and Tripura. And understanding the dire needs of the food essentials needed in that tribal region, we immediately activated our nearest SRLC centers in Dhanbad and Guwahati, and in less than 72 hours, the ration kits were delivered at the doorstep.
Kino se jhulas rahe the, aakar hume diya sahara.
Karuna murti ke prem sparsh se, sukh chain ka sanchar
hua. COVID-19 ke coronavirus. જેને સમગ્ર વિશ્વ પર આજે ભરડો લીધો છે, ત્યારે શ્રીમદ રાજચંદ્ર મિશન ધરમપુરનું પૂજ્ય ગુરુદેવશ્રી રાકેશભાઈની પ્રેરણા માત્ર મનુષ્ય માટે નહીં, પ્રાણીઓને પણ આવરી લે છે. એના માટે હું શ્રીમદ રાજચંદ્ર મિશનને ખૂબ અભિનંદન આપું છું.
માઇગ્રન્ટ લેબરર્સ વર ઓલસો સિવિયરલી ઇમ્પેક્ટેડ ડ્યુરિંગ ધ લોકડાઉન વિથ ડિપ્લીટેડ સેવિંગ્સ એન્ડ એન ઇન્ક્રીઝિંગ સેન્સ ઓફ ઇનસિક્યોરિટી. લેક્સ ઓફ માઇગ્રન્ટ્સ ક્યુડ અપ at train and bus stations to return to their native places.
On knowing about the heart-aching condition of the migrant workers waiting in 8-kilometer-long queues outside the Kalyan station, a task force of hundreds of volunteers collectively prepared 25,000 rotis in their homes, and in just that too only in 5 hours. And these rotis were then collected from houses across Mumbai and delivered to Kalyans within just 12 hours.
श्रीमद राजचंद्र मिशन, जिन्होंने एक ठान ली है कि हर यात्री के हाथ में पानी हो, हर यात्री के हाथ में खाना हो, और ये मानवता के लिए किया हुआ ये अहम यज्ञ में इन लोगों का एक योगदान हमें देखने को मिल रहा है.
हम लोग बहुत अच्छे से जा रहे हैं और आप लोग का धन्यवाद, और हम लोग की दुआ है कि आप लोग भी खुश रहे और जो है खूब अच्छे से रहे, आपके परिवार भी अच्छे से रहे.
This was the start of the unique program, the Circle of Love and Care. What started with a handful of volunteers soon transformed into a mammoth movement. Children to senior citizens, people from different communities and varied faiths, influencers from different walks of lives, and celebrities from television and film industries, corporates supported the drive, united by the common thread of compassion.
I support the Circle of Love and Care.
I support the Circle of Love and Care.
I support the Circle of Love and Care.
We support the Circle of Love and Care.
I really salute volunteers that united hundreds of Mumbaikars in a common spirit.
It's taken a really simple idea and made it so effective.
I support the Circle of Love and Care.
I support the Circle of Love and Care.
Khoi thi jo unhe raah di, bhook mitai aur diya sahara bhi, chehre pe muskaan lauti, phir se himmat ki.
It is by the inspiration of Pujya Gurudevshri that Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care has such a strong, multi-centric, global structure with thousands of highly committed volunteers. This global network makes it possible to reach grassroots levels, ensure the last mile delivery in every region.
The relief initiatives began taking place in various centers around the world, and it spread to 5 continents. In the US, 20 centers responded to local needs by donating essential foods to humanitarian organizations. A large-scale sourcing and distribution of masks to medical frontliners was undertaken. And to combat supply shortages, volunteers even began making homemade safety masks. Volunteers of SRLC USA have been organizing multiple motorcades to salute the frontline healthcare staff of various hospitals.
I want to salute Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care, SRLC USA, for everything that you're doing to help our communities in this COVID pandemic.
Log jude likhi nahi da.
This generous donation by SRLC will feel us safe and make us more comfortable in taking care of patients in frontline with COVID-19 infection.
Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care's relief initiatives were beamed on one of the biggest and technically advanced screens at Times Square, New York, with the tagline, "Become part of the solution." In the UK, volunteers provided food to over 56,000 people in need. Over 35,000 PPE items were also distributed through the Support Our Superheroes campaign. Volunteers appreciated over 11,000 frontline workers.
We know we're in the front line, we're doing the hard job, but all your support is keeping us going.
As a global organisation, I applaud and appreciate the exemplary relief work that has been done by Shrimad Rajchandra Mission Dharampur.
The Australia Centre collaborated with the Indian Consulate for the Vande Bharat Mission, a Government of India operation to bring back stranded Indians abroad. Volunteers conducted extensive medical screening for outbound passengers. The centre also provided free accommodation to students and foreigners stranded during the lockdown.
During the ongoing pandemic also, the way volunteers have come up in providing supplies and medical help, deeply appreciated at our end.
In New Zealand, volunteers offered to take care of the children of frontliners while they were busy on the field. In Singapore, volunteers embarked on a holistic campaign called Kindness Unmasked, through which 10 projects were undertaken within 60 days.
Corona se bhi sankramak hai, Sadguru ki haseem karuna.
RMG Raffles Medical Group would love to thank Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care for our medical team at the front line.
In a heartwarming activity, the Singapore Centre donated laptops to underprivileged students. In the UAE and Oman, volunteers from Dubai, Sharjah, Abu Dhabi and Muscat set up a special helpline to deliver food packets to those in need. And nutritious items were regularly stocked in the charity fridge. Volunteers in Nairobi supported local NGOs by raising and donating funds for medical equipment. Food distribution was also conducted to support low-income households.
The donation that you have been giving to us, it has gone a long way, and we can confirm that so many families are very happy. Actually, some of the houses we entered, they pray for blessings for you because of the good work that you are doing.
Another important level in this reach-out story has been the diverse community of fundraisers. Volunteers organized a music charity concert that was televised globally.
Welcome to We Love, We Care, a unique musical evening in honor of the courageous COVID-19 volunteers. We will be joined tonight by veteran musicians Kailash Kher, Kabir Cafe and Sachin Sanghvi for an unforgettable evening.
इस संकट काल में श्रीमद् राजचंद्र मिशन जितने भी सामाजिक कल्याण के कार्य हो रहे हैं अत्यंत प्रशंसनीय एवं सराहनीय हैं।
In these testing times, the mission is doing amazing example setting.
Kabir Cafe will be performing in support of the lovely work Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care is doing globally.
Fundraisers, including children, students, doctors, lawyers, architects, businessmen, designers, senior citizens, and many, many more, who've been working creatively and tirelessly. Some examples of this were the You Donate, We Draw, curating customized artworks. Connect in 19 campaign, recording 19 songs across 19 days. A team trivia and treasure hunt, turning games into a fundraising opportunity. The SFC Plank Challenge. Stay in and work out. Fitness and defense online classes. Software designing workshops.
Young volunteers also use social media to reach out to many more in distress in different corners of the world and created further awareness.
Some of our organizations and NGOs are showcasing their spirit of selflessness and responsibility towards our fellow citizens. One such organization is the Shrimad Rajchandra Love and Care.
Corona ni mahamari same ladva Shrimad Rajchandra Mission Dharampur sansta loko ni bahar aavi chhe.
Shrimad Rajchandra Mission Dharampur ke sipahi duniya bhar mein corona se jang ladne nikal pade hain.
Aasha ka suraj hai nikla, ummeedon ka
दिनों से झुलस रहे थे आकर हमें दिया सहारा
श्रीमद् राजचंद्र मिशन प्यार और सेवा का एक अद्भुत उदाहरण प्रस्तुत कर रहा है। इसने लंबे समय से ऐसे इस श्रेष्ठ मिशन के द्वारा समाज के अंदर सेवा के अनेक कार्य किए जा रहे हैं और इस काम में श्रीमद् राजचंद्र मिशन बड़ी तन्मयता से काम कर रहा है।
SRLC was bestowed with the COVID Social Champions Award Gold Charity at the CSR Health Impact Awards 2020 in recognition of the holistic support to affected communities, frontline professionals and animals.
करुणा मूर्ति के प्रेम स्पर्श से सुख चैन का संचार हुआ। करुणा मूर्ति के प्रेम स्पर्श से जन जन में अभ्युदय हुआ। सभी को सच्ची शांति मिले, विश्व सकल में सभी निरामय हो। उजले किरण के प्रकाश से